Maximoo. Good job. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Is 2.8 seconds. we've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Seconds. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. The dead window, you'll be on the softs. The gap to the car behind is 2.1 seconds. Front is 3.1 seconds. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. spare energy, use your overtake button. Okay, gap ahead is 3.6 seconds. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go, go. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. This lap of the race so far. is a second a lap faster than you. The gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. Is 2.9 seconds. Three tenths a lap. time penalty for that last incident. The gap to the car ahead is 5.3 seconds. Soon. Is a second a lap faster, 1 second. In this lap, push now. Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Seconds. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. 0 seconds. Seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 14 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:10.9. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. They have a time penalty of 9.0. Laps of fuel remaining. laps of fuel remaining, gap to car in front is 12.5 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 5.7 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.